deadly accident in Kalihi. KITV4's Nana Okao standing by live at the scene with the latest on this. Nana?
Good morning. A man in his 50s is dead this morning after being hit by a city and county bus. From this accident, North King Street has been closed from Gulick Avenue all the way down to Middle Street. You can see behind me that police are investigating this crime scene. The bus that hit that pedestrian is here, as well as the medical examiner who just arrived on scene not too long ago. Now, police did tell me that the pedestrian was walking in the crosswalk area at the time when he was hit. This all happened around 4:30 this morning. So traffic at this moment is being rerouted by the Honolulu Police Department. We can tell, though, that they are letting some pedestrian traffic through. We'll bring you the latest information as we get it. Reporting live, Nana Okao, KITV4 News. Back to you.